In order to make adjustments to the path, we need to lessen vector mask density. And see mask areas of the photo. Here, paths are difficult to see. Sadly, there is no way to change the path color of Photoshop. What we can do is make it stand out. One way is to create a solid black color layer over the photo. With 50% fill or opacity. Now we can better see the path. If you're not satisfied, adjust the layer opacity of the solid color overlay. Oh, look at the time.